and his beautiful blushing bride, Maurice!
Respect, Saxton. You always stand when the bride makes her entrance. Have you ever seen a sight so radiant, so dazzling?
The thought of drinking a gallon of Tabasco sauce sounds more appealing right now.
One thing is, she's been the definition of stand by your man, has she not?
Oh, we both know that both sink as low as the other. That's why St. Maurice and the Miz are truly made for each other.
That's why you're still single, nerd. Beautiful.
It's beautiful. Are you actually crying over there?
It's dusty in here.
It's like the sorrow world.
Look, beautiful.
Mike.
This is the last Raw of 2021, and what better way to commemorate the year it has been, where I have been WWE champion, dominated Dancing with the Stars. My wife made her triumphant return to Monday Night Raw to stand by my side. And week after week, we have embarrassed one of the most decorated superstars in all of WWE in Edge. And this Saturday, at Day One, I will prove that old Edge is gone and new Edge can't quite live up to the new standard set by me, The Miz. I will dominate Edge at Day One. So in honor of what's going to happen at Day One, we wanted to give you all something uplifting, something to cap off this monumentous year. So we give you our wedding vow renewal. Maurice, we were married in sunny, beautiful Bahamas, and instead we are in decrepit, disgusting Detroit. But Maurice, it's not where you are, it's who you are with. And I am with the one true love, you. Eric, thank you so much for agreeing to officiate this ceremony. We really appreciate it. You are a legend in this industry and a true visionary just like me.
Thank you so much, Miz. I can't tell you too how much it means that you invited me to share this cherished moment with you two, truly. Now, Maurice, you have the honor to recite your vows first.
Michael, the first time I met you 15 years ago, I knew right there and then that you were the man of my dreams. You are my rock, you are my world, you are my everything. I love you so. And at Day One, you'll show the world what I already know, that you are the best father, the best husband, and a way better WWE superstar than Edge. And if loving you is wrong, I never, never want it to be right. Mike Holmes Annan, will you continue to be my husband?
What do you think? Should I?
Definitely, Miz. Definitely. I wasn't in Detroit.
Your opinion doesn't matter. You willingly live in Detroit. And cheer for the Lions.
Miz, you now have the honor of reciting your vows.
Thank you, Eric. Maurice, when we met in 2006, you didn't speak a word of English, so I'm going to do my vows in French.
Oh, no.
Maurice, mon amour, tu es fantastique. Tu es magnifique. Tu es mon hair. Tu es Je t'aime de tout mon cœur.
Mon cœur.
Tu es intelligente.
That's Spanish, Mike. It's cute, but you can do it in English.
I'm going to do it in English. Maurice, you are intelligent. You are beautiful. You are a perfect role model to our little girls. If I was a woman, I would want to be you. When we make love, it's like fireworks. And you are the only person that can tame my wild heart. If you continue to be by my side and support me, I will continue to love you in return. Maurice, will you continue to be my wife? When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut.
Has any objections? Speak up now. Oh, hell, we know how this is going to turn out.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. I like how this is going to turn out. Part of the interruption. Here comes the rated R superstar, Edge.
This crowd in Detroit fired up for Edge.
With a bunch of rabid animals destroying a beautiful, momentous occasion.
This is beautiful. This is momentous. And that's how you make an entrance.
That's right. Taking on The Miz Saturday, day one. Wasn't going to let this opportunity pass him by.
Looks like Edge brought his war ensemble to the wedding.
Is The Miz sad? Is The Miz upset? Is his moment ruined?
Don't fall. Good to see Eric. Listen, I'm not out here to ruin anything. I could talk about how obnoxious you both are and how I threw up in my mouth a little bit listening to your vows. But I won't do that. I won't talk about what kind of man you are, using your wife as a shield and a decoy. I won't do that, because finally, this Saturday at day one, I have a match against you, and I am gonna beat your ass.
You think we didn't know that you were gonna come out here and try to ruin our wedding? No, we wanted you to have a front row seat to show you what true love looks like.
Okay, get a room. True love? Listen, Mike, Maurice, I gotta hand it to you. For the last few weeks, you've embarrassed me out here. I mean, last week, I saw it coming, I called it, but you still slipped through the cracks. But what goes around comes around. So before I beat you at day one, I'm gonna embarrass you.
What does that mean by that?
What are you doing? Stop! Man, I'm just messing with you. I'm just playing mind games. Listen, I don't want to spoil your wedding, okay? So I'll just... Wait, you didn't want this to be a white wedding, did you?
I know that music.
This is a ceremony!
A brood bath for The Miz and Maurice!